Well, good morning, folks. I wanted to talk to you about this week's shirt of the week, and it is from Special Operations Equipment. It says, "We the People" on the side, and then you've got the Constitution on the back. And whenever I wear this shirt, I think about how groundbreaking these concepts were, but I also think about how they were based in history that happened well before the founding of the United States. And when you start digging into these things, you see that there's been a constant conflict between empowering the individual and watching out for individual rights, and the struggle to establish hierarchy where top-down regulation and top-down control happens. So I prefer the first, personally. Anyway, we're going to be live today at 12:30 with Sean Mills from Hack My Homestead, and Backwoods Butcher. We're going to have a great talk today. It's going to be all about taking on your food sovereignty, which is something that's pretty important if you want to eat when people are taking control of things they shouldn't be taking control of. You can check that out at my YouTube channel, LFTN. And if you're interested in this shirt or any other cool t-shirts, check out Special Operations Equipment. I've got a link in the comments.